Good evening, everyone, and thank you for joining us to hear three of the Clarence Middle School orchestras. The CMS 7th Grade Orchestra, Sinfonietta, which is an extracurricular orchestra for 6th, 7th, and 8th graders, and the CMS 8th Grade Orchestra. My name is Nancy Benz, and I'll be conducting the program this evening. However, before we begin, I would like to recognize my string teacher colleagues who have helped to teach the students on stage and are all invested in supporting the string program. First of all, James Aida, who is a district elementary string teacher, Jill Fitzgerald, who is the former 6th grade orchestra teacher who have taught these students when they were in 6th grade, Dan Polito, who currently teaches 6th grade orchestra and makes sure the middle school program is running smoothly. He has also been invaluable in making sure the technology is running smoothly. And Doug Shaw, who is a high school orchestra teacher and a great support to the middle school orchestra program. I would like to introduce, of course, Hannah Zeng, who is our concert mistress tonight. And ladies, if you would come over here and start the readings.
Good evening. My name is Aurora Sanner, and this is Kaya Russ. We both play viola. Our first piece tonight is Rosamund by Franz Schubert. It has been arranged by Dr. Sandra DeCow.
Rosamund is actually a play in Schubert wrote incidental music for the work in 1823. The play has been forgotten, but several of the musical segments are still popular concert works.
Tonight we will perform a selection from the Ballet Music No. 1 that combines three different dance themes.
Thank you. My name is Caitlin Johnson, and this is Riley Goff. We are both violinists. Our next piece is titled Navajo Ceremonial, and it is written by the contemporary composer Walter Halen. This is an original composition which uses a broad opening theme in the violas and the cellos to represent the Native American Navajo tribe and the landscape of their homeland in the Southwest.
This piece also captures the excitement and character of the Navajo people with its strong rhythmic drive. Every section of the strings has something exciting to play because the melody is shared by all sections in the orchestra. Even the bass section has the opportunity to play an important part of the melody. Go basses!
Thank you. Hello, my name is Wyatt Truex, and this is Arden Jalal. I play cello, and Arden plays the bass. Our last section is by the famous composer John Williams, and is the main theme from the movie Star Wars by George Lucas.
Star Wars' main title is a musical theme composed and conducted by John Williams. It is the main musical theme of Star Wars, and is also considered the primary leitmotif for Luke Skywalker, the protagonist of the original Star Wars trilogy. The original 1977 recording of Star Wars was performed by the London Symphony Orchestra, with John Williams conducting his own composition.
The Star Wars main theme has been a real challenge to learn because of the complex rhythms. We have worked in class on counting rhythms and feeling the beat together. We've also worked on playing in tune and listening to who has the melody.
We'd like to thank our families for all of their support in helping us learn our instruments. We'd not be successful without you.
my gosh! Thank you!
Thank you. Thank you so much.
star this evening, on account. I can't believe it. Victoria Aida is our concert mistress. And our first reading is with Charlotte Winters and Tamara Van Orme. If you would please come over for the reading.
Hello, my name is Charlotte Winters.
And this is Tamara Langberg.
We are both in sixth grade. I play the viola, and Tamara is the bassist. Our first three songs tonight are from the Four Royal Dances by Eric Azawan. The title of the songs are The Lord, the Lady, and the Jester. This is a wonderfully written piece because each movement has the character and charm of a medieval character.
As musicians, we have painted a portrait of each person using dynamics, tempo, and style. The Lord is a hefty man who is very jovial and rules with great authority. For the lady, we hear the heartbeat and the bass staccato, and we've decided she wears a delicate, flowing purple gown. The jester is whimsical and quick to entertain. He is the one with exuberance and a presto tempo.
Thank you. The violin. Astor Piazzolla lived from 1921 to 1992. He was an Argentinian tango composer who revolutionized the traditional tango into a new style termed Nuevo Tango. His new style incorporated elements from jazz and classical music. The title for Liber Tango comes from liberty and the style of dance called the tango. The title of the song symbolizes his break from the classical tango style. We would like to thank Mr. Creenan for joining us on the bongos tonight.
Thank you. And Samantha Garan is our concert mistress for this song.
Thank you. stage for a second. My name is Lou Batello, I'm the Music Department Chairman, and on behalf of the Music Department, we'd like to give you these. We'll celebrate Ms. Benz's retirement at our dinner, but just for tonight, and my colleague from the middle school, who is the vocal director, Mrs. Heidi Kohler, would like to say a couple of words.
Yeah, come on over here. Thank you.
So as many of you might know, Mrs. Benz is wrapping up her 31st year of teaching in Clarence, and after this evening's concert, this will be the end of her illustrious career directing orchestras on the CMS stage. The string students of Clarence are so fortunate to have had Mrs. Benz during their time at CMS. She's always been completely devoted and dedicated to her students and has provided them with every learning and performing opportunity that she could, be it trips to Roswell or the Senior Center, or preparing students for NISMA and all county festivals, string caroling in the halls, the art show. The list is really endless. These are experiences that the students will never forget. I personally have learned so much about what it takes to be a fabulous and effective middle school teacher from Mrs. Benz, and I honestly don't know what I'm going to do next year without her support here. But I know I speak for all of us in saying that we are so happy for you and congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Everyone. My name is Angelina Federley, and I am a violinist and a vocalist. The first piece the 8th grade orchestra will perform is Sinfonia K-35 by Wolfgang Amadeus Mozart. This piece was written as a part of a German Singspiel, or a type of opera with music and dialogue. Mozart wrote this piece when he was 11 years old, and he was even paid for his composition. This Sinfonia gives a glimpse into the mind of a very young and capable composer. The phrasing is regular and predictable. However, it also shows Mozart experimenting with contrasting dynamics at the end of phrases. We hope you enjoy our performance.
Thank you. My name is Sarah Manning and I play the viola. Our next song tonight is Fantasia on a theme from Thailand by contemporary composer Richard Meyer. This is a set of variations based on one of Thailand's most popular melodies called the Pong Ling Dance. The Pong Ling is a suspended wooden xylophone whose keys are arranged upside down, with the low notes on the upper end and the high notes on the bottom. In the beginning, you will hear the cellos and basses slap their strings to represent the sound of the wooden Pong Ling. This song uses many different compositional techniques to create variations on the main theme, such as doubling the eighth notes, having the violas play the melody with legato bows, and even an entire section played with picasso. Overall, it is an exciting piece to play.
Thank you. my name is Justin Yoon, and this is Sadie Delpha. We are both violists. Our last song tonight is from the ever-popular Disney movie Pirates of the Caribbean, The Curse of the Black Pearl. The music was written by Klaus Baudet and arranged by Ted Ricketts. The movie features John Depp as the mischievous Captain Jack Sparrow.
According to the captain of the Navy, Jack Sparrow is perhaps the worst pirate Port Royal has ever seen. But then again, he must be the most brilliant pirate to steal the famous interceptor from His Majesty's Royal Navy.
We would like to thank Mr. Michael Creenan for joining us tonight on percussion for Pirates of the Caribbean. You help us make us sound fantastic.
Special thanks tonight to Mr. Ekavis for help with the live streaming video, and Mr. Mark Moret from Mark Custom Recording Service for the sound recording.
Thank you.
gosh, they all signed it. Oh, that's great. Thank you.
Hello, everyone. We hope you enjoyed the concert.
Before we go, we'd like to have a word. We would just like to say for Mrs. Benz that since this is her last concert, we are so grateful for everything she has done for us through 7th grade to 8th grade and through these challenging times.
We all love when we come to orchestra and make music in the morning. It is the best way to start our days.
We are so proud of her for handling Zooms on the technology that was thrown at her. She has taught all of us so much, and we are so grateful for that.
We wish the very best for your retirement and many adventures to come.
The whole orchestra wants to thank you for being such an amazing teacher.
We wish you the best in your retirement, Mrs. Benz.
Thank you.